Gold Coast Ironman Wes Berg has a major dilemma on his hands leading into Sunday's fourth round at Portsea. While he hopes to be on the starting line, he could be a late scratching with his wife due to give birth to their first child any day.
Rub of the tummy for good luck, and for Wes Berg and Jade Sutcliffe, they hope their baby does its part.
It's been nice to sort of not be on the countdown, but at the same token, I think I'm a bit naive to all the pain that's coming in a couple of days.
The countdown's on because the couple's first child is due any day. It's an inconvenient problem for Berg. Round four of the Ironman series is on Sunday.
I tell him to go. I'm like, please go the night before, have a good sleep. But being the husband that he is, he's sort of like wanting to stay and play it all by ear.
Instead, Berg will attempt a hit-and-run mission, fly from the Gold Coast to Melbourne on race day, and then he hopes to do a two-hour car trip to Portsea.
You know, when I land and Jade rings me and says that she's had to go to hospital, then I'll just turn around and fly home. But it makes it a little bit harder, but I wouldn't have it any other way.
If it was any other location than Portsea, the pair would have reconsidered their plans, but the huge Victorian swells have special meaning. It's the home of Berg's breakthrough win.
It's just a beautiful place to race, you know. Like, you can stand on the top of the cliff at Portsea and there's no land from there to Antarctica.
And I feel like I've put a bit of pressure on him, the poor thing, but Portsea with the big surf, you know, he usually goes so good there.
You can catch all the action from round four on both 10 and 1HD on Sunday.